accordance with the canons, you have been selected to serve God in this Episcopal Church of the Good Shepherd, Granbury, Texas. Having committed yourself to this work, do not forget the trust of those who have chosen you. Care alike for young and old, strong and weak, rich and poor. By your words and in your life, proclaim the gospel. Love and serve Christ's people. Nourish them and strengthen them to glorify God in this life and in the life to come.
Suzi, use this map to help find those in your family and help us grow our church.
Amen. Amen.
Suzi, receive this candle and join us in our church for truth, understanding, and justice.
Amen. Amen.
Receive this water and join me in baptizing the faithful.
Amen.
Ministers of the church are lay persons, bishops, priests, and deacons. Call upon you to renew the solemn promises and vows of baptism by which you entered into the ministry of proclamation and reconciliation given to us by our Lord Jesus Christ. You reaffirm the renunciation of evil and renew your commitment to Jesus Christ.
I do.
You believe in God the Father.
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
You believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God.
I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate. Crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated on the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
You believe in God the Holy Spirit.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting.
Will you continue in the apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread and in the prayers?
I will with God's help.
Will you proclaim with word and example the good news of God in Christ?
I will with God's help.
Will you seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving your neighbor as yourself?
I will with God's help.
Will you strive for justice and peace among all people and respect the dignity of every human being?
I will with God's help.
May Almighty God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has given us a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and bestowed upon us the forgiveness of sins, keep us in eternal life by His grace, in Christ Jesus, our Lord.
Amen.